Hi Lorelai, this is in response to your quite unfair video challenge. I have devised a few questions for you to answer. So right now, you need to pause this, set up your camera, because you have to see it for the first time and hear it at the first time while you are on camera. So go ahead and pause right now. Miss Lorelai, you have a total of 7 questions that must be answered. You will be given time to answer each question. Questions 1 and 2 must be repeated before being answered. Are you ready? Let us begin. Your first question is, how much ground could a groundhog hog if a groundhog could hog ground? Moving on. Your second question is, if rubber baby buggy bumpers cost $5 a bundle, how many pennies would you need to buy the sun? Don't forget to repeat the question. Question number 3. If train A is moving south at 88 miles an hour and train B is moving north at 88 miles an hour, which train will be the first to go back to the future? Your next question is, if my hair is orange, red, purple, and blue, what color should I add next? Your next question is, how many Lenores does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Roll Tootsie Pop? Your next question is, how many joints would it take to smoke Cheech Chong under the table? And your last question is, what size are your lovely bunch of coconuts? Exam over.